first run was 168 horsepower with the nitrous. Not bad. Turned out to be 50 horsepower of nitrous.